This is Dr. Masters thanking you for clicking on to today's mini consultation. One of the true signs of spiritual maturity is to realize that to look outside of oneself for security in an insecure world is really an exercise in futility. The only lasting source of real security is to be found within one's self. The innermost center or nucleus of the mind's consciousness. Universal God presence alone knows what is best for you, what you should or shouldn't do to maximize the security in your own life. Depend only, and I emphasize only, on God's inner intuitive guidance. All other lesser forms than God's guidance are just that, lesser guidance. Break down the major barrier to being God-guided, which is the personal ego level of the mind, which plays games with your life by constantly making you believe that security can be found outside yourself through others. Therefore, every day, give up your personal ego and its will to God's inner presence and will, to have God-guided security in your life. With this in your thoughts, let us turn inward. I turn inward to the very center and nucleus of my mind, that Christ mind conscious point of contact where my soul is in an eternal state of oneness with the mind and spirit of God. Here in the light of higher consciousness within myself, let me recognize that to look outside of myself to others for security in my life is really playing the game of the personal ego level of consciousness within me, which is not my reality, but just a functional tool of consciousness, not the guiding light, which should be the light within the nucleus of my mind or God's presence living here within me. God's presence knows exactly what I need before I even ask or pray for it. For God's presence is the ultimate true self-reality of my body that created my body and sustains my body. Therefore, I look only to God's presence for guidance. I make this known by turning this thought inward to God's presence and by giving up my personal ego will daily and meditating on God's presence to establish a flow of consciousness between the innermost level of reality within me and my outer physical consciousness. For this realization, this day or any day of my life, I give thanks, I let it be so, and so it is. Thank you for joining with me today, and be certain to click on again tomorrow for a new mini consultation. May God bless you and those you love today and this eternal moment of always.